going on out there in Streamland. He's working on some technical difficulties trying to get stuff set up. Oh, what's up, No Sadie? We're currently working on the technical difficulties. We got a little some grudge matchage going on. This should be a lot of fun. We're just trying to get everything set up with the microphone situation. So I'm gonna be playing with my buddy Jamal, and he is a top-notch, high-level trash talker. So I think it would be pretty entertaining if we can get him and I both on the stream. So. For everyone who's tuned in, hello and welcome to another episode from season one of The Director of Awesome Plays. I don't know, I just made that shit up. The point is, this was barely an impromptu grudge match session. I tried to pull in Ryan Narblast Flores, previous Iron Man of Gaming champion, but for some reason we weren't able to connect. I guess the distance is too far with the Capcom code. So I'm going to be playing today with Jamal, Zophar321, Nickens, who is also a past Iron Man of Gaming champion. So this should be incredibly entertaining. We've had, some competitive grudge matches since Killer Instinct 1. As a matter of fact, we played in the 2008 Iron Man of Gaming. So let's see what's going to happen here. Back out, see what's going on with the party. Hello, Jamal, can you hear me? Hello. Well, I don't know, guys. It doesn't seem to be working. Let me try and contact him. So we might just jump into this and get it on. So, as I was saying before, this is definitely an impromptu grudge match. I didn't even have an opportunity to change my shirt. Just came home, took off half my uniform, and just jumped on the system. So this should be kind of fun. So, as always, whenever I play Street Fighter, or I guess I shouldn't say whenever, because I'm going to try other characters here pretty soon, but you're going to see a lot of Zangief. I love giving out free hugs. And, I don't know, so we're just taking a momentary pause to figure out what's going to happen here. Ah, there we go. I can hear you. It's making you sign in when just to use your headphones? Is it the new or old? Oh, yeah, no. You just have to go into the settings and do legacy support. Yep. Oh, okay, you're right. Yeah, that's right. That's right. Well, okay. Well, let's go ahead and play, and we'll see how big the difference is, and if need be, then I can play on controller, and that'll definitely balance this out. I'm pretty horrible on controller. All right, so I don't have my. I'm not sure if everybody can hear you. Hey, no, Sadie, can you hear everyone? Hear me and my buddy Jamal talking? We'll see what happens.
Let's do this.
Oh, man.
Let me see.
No, they can't. Yeah, there's a separate setting for that where you have to allow your voice to be shared over screen. It would be in the party. You have to go into the party.
Here. Cyclone!
Yep.
This is the path to achieve fighting.
And that should be something for voice. So what's going on, everyone, in the stream? I really appreciate you guys coming to watch this. This first match is probably not going to count. So we're trying to figure out
can you guys voice settings. Can everyone hear me in the room? What's up?
My iron body is invincible, so beware!
Come on, come on.
I hope so. Alright, let's do this.
I am not the boss of conflict. Round one. Fight!
Oh, man. Yeah. Oh, yep, they can hear you now. I was gonna see how long it would let me do it. Free hugs, kitty. Free hugs. Talk about the mystery of yoga. This is a tough matchup. This is a very tough matchup for Zangief. Very rough.
Round two.
Counter pick me.
I'm not counter picking, this is the only character I'm allowed to
play. What? Oh, from your battle with Chris?
Yeah, this is my only character.
We should have made a special exception to this. I'm sure he'll understand. Oh no! Free hugs all day! Free hugs!
Alright. If anybody watching, I like to see my streak is 33,000. I'm at 81,000.
Hey man.
I'm using my worst character.
Nice. So, alright guys, so... Don't even hit buttons. Alright, yeah, that was an ultra combo. You don't know about that. They have a little card right now. Thank you.
You win.
You sure you don't want to go to a different character? Are you sure?
I'm not allowed. I'm legit not allowed to.
Chris Gold ain't watching. He ain't watching.
Be re-nigging on the bet. I would know I wasn't true to who I am.
Oh my goodness.
One day you'll be asking me how I became so good with golf swing. I'm say why.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, like I said, round this one. Is basically a first to ten. Playing with my buddy Jamal Nickens, former Iron Man of Gaming champion. Having a little grudge match. Trying to entertain you guys in the stream, see what happens here.
Uh-oh.
What is this? What is, that's not normal. What is this? Fire is not good for my furry. Like that? Just outside of it. Don't let me get close.
Round two.
Don't let me get close. Damn, punch him in the face. Follow it up with a free hard. Oh god, don't get stunned. Don't get stunned. Oh no, Jamal. Don't get stunned. Oh no, Jamal. Are you sure you don't?
You win. Allow that in public.
Oh my god. I need to, you know what? I should be. That's. That's not even fair. That's not even fair. Jamal.
I told you this. I was spilling in before.
Hold up. Let's do this. Let me see if I can balance it out here. We'll go ahead and switch over to controller. See how this goes.
Round one.
See how it is without having proper. I don't know what that is. Yo, this is so hard. It's like... Oh, the tech! The tech! Oh, that should have been 250, but I couldn't remember what button it was for the punches. Oh no. What's this one? Okay. Oh! I can't meet trigger. Oh no! I used it all. My hands, like my mind is telling my hands to do something, but my hands are not doing nothing.
Round two. Quite.
We just got the wicked cupcakes. I don't know what that is.
Keep him in the corner and just pound on him. Oh, that's not safe.
Oh,
Oh shit, he's gonna go again. Get off the fire.
KO.
I'm gonna have to hit some buttons. This sucks.
This is hard to play like this.
Final round. Fight.
Yeah, well, yeah, I don't know where my, I ain't gonna do nothing. I think this. What? No! Oh, I couldn't do my combo! No!
I love that angle. Thank you.
It didn't work right.
How do you change buttons? How do you change buttons?
That's what I need to do. I need to change some buttons. Alright, here we go. Starting to get used. Like I said, I'm using. Maybe I should try and use the fingertip. No, that's not good. Chris Gold! Is there. Oh, you know what? It probably won't let me set it up because we're already playing online. Will it?
Chris Gold is bomb.
No. No, officer is that. So I can basically do everything else except change my button.
Well, the L1 and L2 are three punches and three kicks.
Oh my god.
Unless you adjust it to the arcade stick, you're really all out of left.
Yeah, I did. You know what? Whatever. Let's just do this. Let's do this.
It'll only take you a little bit to learn, and then you'll overwhelm me, and then I'll be done. Dalsim will go back to India eating his rice.
Alright, let's see. Let's go to a beautiful board here with the cherry blossoms in the back. So romantic. Remember back in the day, you used to be able to set it here at this screen? Like at the what you call it screen?
Dawnsier Cyclone! This is the path to achieve it, my friend.
Well, there you go. Capcom, fix that shit. There should be a way to change buttons while playing online. And a rematch button. I think I talk about that every time I play Street Fighter Online. That there should be a rematch button.
You don't want to rematch me, player.
Oh, yeah? That doesn't
even
make sense.
I'm about to show you a streamer.
My iron body is invincible, so beware!
Right, here we go.
Round 1.
This is about to get real.
Fight!
What's the matter here? You ready? Uh-oh, there it is. Found me some buttons. Uh-oh, found me some more buttons. Oh, that was so good. Oh, through your fire! There we go. I found buttons.
Round two. Fight.
Oh, wow, that's a rush counter. Oh, that was so clutch. Uh-oh, don't get stunned. Oh, I can't do that. I can't do my, I can't combo into Ultra on this pad. That's hard. That's gonna be hard. Oh my god.
Sacrifices pad players gotta make.
You're getting murderated right now, son. Alright, so who would you be playing as in this game if you weren't relegated to only having to play as Dalsum?
Fight!
Oh, you ever see that? I like how you're staying up in the air now, it's nice. You can do that in the air? What's going on up there? Oh god. Oh no.
Had to make it big.
My buttons. It's so hard to use.
Blasting on
his light. You know what I'm saying? My buttons are so bright.
Right for you?
Too nice. I saw this fire on the screen. I can't see. Oh, that was so good. Uh-oh, he's in there, what's gonna happen? What's the mix-up? Uh-oh. Oh god, what?
It's gone. Power.
Hoo-hoo. So the hardest part of this entire matchup, for those who are watching, is me trying to get in. That's it. He has a lot of good moves, so I basically have to make correct guesses in order to get in. Every time that you see that crush counter, what's happening is he's hitting me as I'm hitting a button. Oh god. Oh god!
Look at that, baby. Look at that.
Man.
I think I equaled this shit up 2-2, right? Or is it 3-2? You're at advantage.
Damn. I don't know what's going on. You know? Stupid shades. Alright, here you go. Shit's about
doing
to get real,
40,
son.
Drinking that 40.
Round one.
Hold up.
Drown your sorrows away. Fight. Drinking that 40, drowning that sorrows.
Shit got real. I just put on my red roots bandana. This shit's gonna be real. Yeah, son. I think that's that. Oh no. Get another
okay. How come you're not jumping? I'm trying to do some fancy stuff, but you're not jumping.
I can't jump, dude. It's too slow. Round two. I gotta stay on the floor.
Oh, that was so good. Yeah, stop those D trigger. No! You call being too cocky. So good. What? Did you go too far? Oh, why'd you come towards me, son? Why'd you come towards me, son?
The move I did didn't come out.
You win.
I think that's exactly what you wanted to do because you knew what the inevitable was.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, shit. Chris Gold! Shout out to Chris Gold Roberts. Chris Gold!
Did you notify him that you were me? Did you put the link in the chat so he can come?
No.
Probably didn't come.
Because I do it all through the PS4. Oh, God. That should have been 360, but I can't do it fast enough for my regular phone. Oh God! Oh God! Oh, some crush counters. I caught him.
Round two. Fight.
Yeah, you weren't expecting that, were you? Okay, so at this range right now, that is so scary because there isn't really much that I can do to close the distance really fast. Not in this game anyway. In previous versions, I at least had some moves that I could close the distance with. The green hand. Like the standing green hand damage. Oh, I think I got it. I called it.
You win.
Oh my God. Lots of respect for people who play on pads, man. This is hard. This is really hard. It's funny too, because I started off as a pad player. And then I was hanging out with Chad, and he was the one who got me into the fight sticks. That's when they first came out with the TE sticks.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Round one. I have a problem with
fight.
Oh God, so good. Oh God, get out of there. So that sucks standing in there, because as you can see, the longer I stand in that fire, the more energy or health I end up losing. That's so good. Oh man, that's so good.
Yeah.
That's something.
You gotta watch. You gotta watch your ankles. Live and die by the ankles. Fight. Oh, you forgot this.
Great God, man.
Will this work?
A miracle. Power, muscle power, volume.
Man, this is pretty rough.
You win.
Jamal Nickens, ladies and gentlemen. Jamal Nickens stepped up to the grudge match.
Yes, I did. My only character slot. Well, I have a broken. You thought your Street Fighter V was broken. Mine is really broken. I can only pick Dol Sin right now.
Ugh. That's horrible.
That's a broken count.
Round one.
He's pretty good, though.
Yes, he is.
He's trying to keep me out. I'm trying to get
Round
in.
Two.
Eternal fight between these two.
Fight.
She's saying no. You can't have any.
What happened to you doing?
She's trying to get close. She puts that arm around and she like shrugs it off. She's like, I gotta go to the bathroom.
And then she disappears.
Exactly like this. I gave you it. There we go. And she got it.
And I'm like, no, come here. I want hugs. Oh. I'm just gonna hug you.
Hugs! Oh, dude, no. Right.
Yeah, they were fucking, God, that was so hard to do on the controller.
That's beautiful.
Mm. I got combo. You I can win. Do some fancy shit on a fight stick. I can do some fancy schmancy stuff. But you know, in this version, Geef isn't all about combos right now. So what am I? I got 5 wins, 1 loss. All right. We're playing a first to 10, so this is going to be going pretty quick. And then after this, I'm going to come back on and do some streaming of Tom Clancy's The Division, and that'll be a couple hours from now. Like, I don't know what to do, like, to move up in a safe way. Oh, that's safe? That was safe? No chip damage, sucker! No chip damage!
Oh!
Okay, that was good. That was good. That was good.
Round two. Quite.
Uh-oh, don't do it. Don't let it happen. Oh, Jamal! Don't let it happen, Jamal! Okay, that was good. Came in there, that was good. Shit, I'm stuck in the corner. Okay. Ooh, I would have lost a lot of energy on that one too.
Final round. Fight.
Having a hard time using my team skip. There has to be a way to do it.
He's gone, honey.
Yeah, I think we got you.
The power.
So did I. Oh, I got it! I got it! Look at that damage, son! I adapted to your adaptiveness.
You win.
Let's see who's in here. Hey, no Sadie, are you still in the stream, bud?
Huh?
I was just seeing if my buddy No Sadie is still on the stream. Where are we at now? Six? Four more to go. Jamal,
round one.
Jamal.
Fight! Yes.
That was so... Oh, that hurt. That hurt so much. Oh, I messed up! Oh!
Stupid... Keep on jumping, baby.
Stupid thumb. Stupid thumb.
Final round. Fight.
I just threw it out there, man. I just threw it out there. Just threw it out there.
Like a clinic up in here.
You win.
I mean, it's aight. Yeah, aight. Uh-oh. First 10 coming to a close. Jamal Nickens, aka Zophar321.
Fight.
Okay. Playing on pad, just so you guys know. Still playing on pad. See? It's all pad.
I'm playing on pad too.
So.
PS4 DualShock is the first pad that I use.
That's what I'm using too, the DualShock.
All you have to do is run.
Aw, shit, my boy David is on. Yeah, that's right. I'm rocking the Ryu headband because I needed some extra power since I'm playing here on the damn fight pad. This thing's hard. Oh, that's a combo! Oh god, I just made that shit up.
It's gone, man.
Is this gonna work? No, it's not gonna work! Oh no!
Took everything I had to get you.
Final round. Fight.
That was good. Changing it up on me. Oh god, he's running away! He's running away! I can't get close enough! I can't get close enough!
Don't lose, come through, baby.
You lose.
This is what it is. This is what it is right here. I'm not used to this.
All seem can't stop. He won't stop. He never will stop. Look at him. That flaming yoga.
I ain't gonna lie. I really like his new look, man. I really do. It looks pretty badass.
His arms and legs aren't the only thing that stretch.
Wanted me to
stand up.
How to do it, man.
Run all over you.
Uh-oh. Oh! Damage, man. Damage.
Round two.
Damage.
Fight.
Wow, I got stunned! And then... Oh god, this is not going good, guys. This is not going good right now.
Final round. Fight! Let's go, man. Keep power!
Flurry of kicks and punches, stretches and netches. You just don't know what to do.
Oh no! Oh no, people! What do we do here? What is gonna happen here? I'm falling apart now, man. I'm falling apart.
Round one.
I'm in your head, Dawson. Fight! Your head is your intelligence. Here's the big brute. Don't know what it means.
No.
Strategize.
Oh, here we go. Here we go. Let's see if we can get this started.
Get out of here.
What? I'm sorry. I could hear you over the sound of you getting smushed. Don't do that! Don't do that! Oh. Whew. Man. I gotta change it up quite a bit. Like, I have to do random shit all the time. So hard.
Yeah, that's the only way to throw me off.
It is, man. It's hard. So I'm gonna have to go into the lab.
He has some serious issues. If I was solid with him, because then I could be very on the aggressive side.
Round one.
No, like right now I got to find better pokes. See, like what do I do right there?
Yeah.
Yeah, like if your gameplay with him was rock solid, I don't know what I would do.
Round two.
This is hard to get in.
Fight.
So hard. I was trying to do my low jab to see if I can at least counter poke you, something. But
right.
Final round.
Jesus.
Fight. This is it, right? This is the last one?
I don't know. It says you won 8. Or 9, yeah. Oh, this is the last one, so you're automatically considering that you're going to win. Exactly. You see, right. Your stuff happen.
Let's see what happens. Round Director one. Of Awesome at match point.
Fight.
I tried to do the running bear grab EX version, but my fingers weren't out. They were not on the same page with me. Think it's time?
Final round. Fight.
What? Oh yeah.
Yeah.
should have done an air grab and caught that, but I didn't because I wanted him to go on the ground so I can get, use that time to get closer. That's why I didn't do the air grab, because people were wondering why. I had to try.
Shut up!
No, my combo dropped because of this stupid pad!
Crystal!
This stupid bad!
You lose.
It's this. This is hard.
He just assumed that he was gonna win. He said, oh, this is the last match. Guess
I did,
what?
Man. Yo, I just got Conor McGregor. Wrong. That's what happened there. Ugh.
Proved him wrong, Street.
Round one. Fight.
Back at it again. I wonder if what happened. I need to stay. Oh my god! I could not get a pile driver to save my life. Oh my god.
Looks like her goal.
Because I'm playing under pressure right now. I don't have the correct linkages with my fingers to do what I needed to do. So it's like random stuff's happening. Combo is sick. I'm not gonna lie, that combo right there where I combo it into a crouching medium punch has won me so many matches. It's ridiculous because of the amount of damage it does.
Yeah, it's powerful. I thank you for having me on. I know I was a fill-in, but
no, it was good. So ladies and gentlemen, that's pretty much it for this stream. That was the first of 10 that I told you about, grudge matches. And, you know, thank you very much to Jamal, Zophar321 Nickens, previous Iron Man of Gaming champion and fighting game aficionado. And, thank you everyone for watching the stream. Like I said, I should be back on in a couple hours because I'm going to play me some Tom Clancy's The Division. And I'll be taking names on the PS4. So if anybody wants to join the crew while I'm playing, feel free to send me a message on Facebook or Twitter or... I don't know, look me up on the PlayStation or something like that. I should probably put that information somewhere on here. I don't know how to do that yet.
Yeah,
I probably
fix your social media, sir.
I know, right? I'm substandard right now, subpar. But, again, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching. I am Angel, the director of Awesome from ScrewAttack.com, the most electrifying guy in the gaming community. So please, watch me a little bit later in a couple hours. Thank you. And how do I get out of here? Oh, gosh. Thank you very much for jumping in.